before USADA came around, when Alistair was on all the Mexican. The fully juiced Reem was the scariest heavyweight that ever existed. He was a world-class kickboxer, K1 Grand Prix champion. Alistair was also a European champion in Abu Dhabi. Alistair Overeem can submit people too. Alistair in his prime was the fucking man.